Complex or high-density PCB designs often require multiple rule areas with tighter clearances and trace widths. Expedition's SketchRouter can now be more effectively used in such designs by handling complex rule area scenarios. In this example, we will use SketchRoute to quickly complete this bus, which contains rule areas surrounding both the source and target pins. We will first draw the sketch path for the traces to follow. Very quickly after executing the command, the bus has been neatly routed. Zooming in on either of the rule areas, we see that spacing and trace width have conformed to the defined rule areas upon entry without any additional effort. Next, we can use HugRoute to complete the remaining connections. HugRoute is a powerful automated routing tool that utilizes push and shove to cleanly route connections by following the path of existing traces. Expedition now allows the user more control over HugRoute behavior by adhering to push and shove rules in editor control. We can see that this HugRoute was not successful, so we will have to go and modify the rules. In editor control, we will allow HugRoute to push traces, but disable it from moving vias. This allows HugRoute to complete the bus successfully without shoving the vias that are in the path. These enhancements to Expedition's auto-interactive routing tools further enable more control and consistency in complex routing scenarios, simplifying the routing process and saving design time.